to think that you know you break your God no way, but because of the goodness of God, and you seek to follow His precept and guideline, the Holy Spirit seeks you. I said, no, that's wrong. Do not do it. Hallelujah. So you respond to the goodness of His presence. You follow in the truth. Goodness aside with the truth of God embedded on the inside of us. Somebody to give God some praise and say, I will obey the goodness of God. He is with us, people of God. Someone give God some praise one more time. By knowing God and learning about His goodness, we can come to recognize true goodness and strive to do good things. We should pray as the psalmist did. You are good, and what you do is good. Teach me your degree. Teach me your degrees. Hallelujah. Psalms 119, 68 says, we can look to God as the perfect role model to teach us about goodness and how to do good.
Yes.
Who other man can teach you,
my Lord,
and teach you right path?
Yes.
The goodness of God manifests.
Yes.
Even on man,
yes,
even directly from His word, follow His direction to take on that form of goodness. It assures us, it's another thing that goodness provides for us, our benefits. It assures us of God's purpose for us, that it is good. His purpose towards you and I is good. Just as a parent wants good for their children, our Heavenly Father wants good for us.
Yes.
James 1:17 said, every good and perfect gift is from above, coming down from the Father of the heavenly light, who does not change life, nor shift the shadows. He should remind God, we should remember how that the good things, hallelujah, may not always show up as a happy experience. Sometimes good can come in disguise. And the adversary, it can be the adversary of hardship. But God can use difficult times.
Yes.
He can use them so you can learn from it. Romans 8:28 says, and we know that all things work together for good to them that love the Lord and call according to His purpose. Taking Him in the good and the bad.
Good and the bad.
I will still praise Him.
I will still praise Him.
For God's goodness is a rest upon my life. And out of it, there's going to be goodness coming out of it. Out of it, He's going to more and more speak. Hallelujah. Someone better give God some praise. Oh, another benefit that we can receive of this goodness of God, it offers security. Someone security.
Security.
Encouragement. Goodness of God offers security and comfort and encouragement. We can depend on the unchanging goodness of God. Psalms 52:1 says, the goodness of God endureth.